A horseback rider is hit by a truck in the middle of Tulsa. Police say the truck hit the rider just after 6 near 45th and Lewis. Then it gets a little strange. Police tell us a fight broke out and someone threw a sledgehammer through the back of the window of the truck that hit the horse. No one was arrested and no one is pressing charges. We're told the rider was taken to the hospital in fair condition.